And next up, we have Billy from Scottish Wrestling Podcast. Hey, Billy. Are you on mute?
There we go. I'm one of the many that have caught myself on mute. Thanks for letting me be part of this again. I'm glad to get to speak to you guys, especially that you're coming back to the UK. Glasgow. So, of course, Scottish Wrestling Podcast, of course, I'm going to speak about Glasgow. So, Glasgow is a special place for Impact Wrestling. It's seen debuts like Drew Galloway and MVP. And with the upcoming return of Grado, the trend looks to continue with that. The crowd's going to go nuts, as it is in the north as well, for Scotland. Gail, you've wrestled in Scotland a handful of times now. What do you think it is about the Scottish crowd that's made it a must-visit for Impact Wrestling? And Alex, last time you wrestled in Scotland, you're an X Division champion. So what's it like going to Glasgow now as Impact World Champion?
Oh, let's see. It's so hard for me to compare where I was a decade and a half ago to where I am now. I do remember that particular tour you're referencing in 2009, just being the tour of a lifetime. And every single crowd we performed in front of made it feel like I made every correct decision to get to this exact moment in time. And I have to give Glasgow props for being one of those crowds. So I'm really looking forward to going back and this time representing the entire company on my shoulders. And that's stressful, but it's a stress that I somewhat enjoy. Scratch that, not somewhat, totally enjoy. So to be the face of a company, I don't take that lightly. And because we haven't been to the UK in so long, I feel like I owe it to everybody that we're going to be performing in front of to absolutely bust my ass. And I plan on doing that.
Yeah. And for myself, I think it's wrestler brain that we forget for myself. I forget a lot, but for some reason, the Glasgow fans, I remember so clearly. And just like you said, Drew Galloway's debut, you know, Grado, just his entrance alone and the fans singing along and those, you know, those moments and just EC3. And I think, I'm not sure if that was the match or the hair versus hair match, but I felt like that was Glasgow. Just like certain memories are so clear to me and the fans, and I have family there actually, because I'm married to a British man, and my whole family actually lives in Glasgow there through him. So I'm really looking forward to seeing family and being able to perhaps perform in front of them or make an appearance and just being there with that energy again. Those fans just gave me the chills. I remember having goosebumps. So we're looking forward to being back there.
I can't wait for you guys to come. Wales and England have had their big shows recently. This is going to be our big show for us. So I can't wait. Thank you very much for answering my questions.
And if it's a success, we'll be back again multiple times.
Fingers crossed.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay.